You guys like my makeup? I tried today. One of my favorite films of all time is actually Factory Girl, which is a story about Andy Warhol and his muse, Edie Sedgwick. Been to a lot of museums and see a lot of his works up close and personal, so I feel like there's sort of like a connection there. Look, ended up, like, the Kanye was sold, and then I got this Andy Warhol one, and I bought it from my friend Anru in Indonesia. I was fortunate, like, even at Zouk, they had real Andy Warhol paintings in the club to sort of admire every single time I went to a party. When I watched the movie, Andy's factory was really, like, one of my dream spaces. Like, I love that he had everybody sort of doing something creative in a singular space, and I wanted something like that for myself so that I could grow my business, I guess grow my... So, let's get started and not waste any more time, shall we?
Of artists and dancers and painters and writers and musicians and models and...
And basically, my beautiful pantry shelves and racks are done by Fide. It's not the first time I'm working with Fide. Like, they are an interior design company that I love working with. It's an amazing team and the boss is really cool, so I feel like they were definitely my first person that I reached out to. They also did a little revamp behind the curtains. So previously this was all cabinets and they changed it to shelves for me. I also really want to thank Drape Studio for the amazing curtains and drapes and like getting everything together. It's also one of the highlights of the office because the drapes actually are used to kind of separate the office spaces so that we could actually have a shoot, even do like a little preview or a little like workshop within the curtains and not still disrupt maybe like me working on the office. Next thing is I really wanted to do up the bathroom to be really nice, but I haven't found an idea without it costing too much or without destroying the tiles. At this point, currently the thing that saves the toilet, trust me, it was a disaster before. Hopefully in the future I will have a chance to kind of redo the bathroom and then make this place a lot more Instagram worthy. So that modest bathroom's beautiful mirror won't go to waste. So modest bathroom, they have a showroom and they also do kitchenware and bathroom sanitary. Like, I feel like their aesthetic is... Beautiful chair from Chateau Department. The Chateau Department basically does majority of like chairs at this point, so like homeware stuff, and they do like customization, so you can decide like what leather you want, and like they have different types of chairs. I finally have a chair that I can spend hours on. Well, one of the best additions to the office is of course the Nespresso machine that I got. You know, when you come to my studio, honey, I'm only gonna give you the best. Thanks to the people at Nespresso Singapore who hooked me up with one of their newest virtual machines. I mean, it's super atas.
Super atas.
I like definitely feel like super atas when I'm serving like Nespresso coffee to my guests. Water is really important when it comes to a workspace. So I work together with FOCUSWATER, which is also what I use at home currently. And I work together with them and they hooked us up with our very own FOCUSWATER machine.
Bruh.
Honestly, this is probably one of the highlights of the office that I get to show off. Looking for a studio, I really wanted the space to be able to handle installations. And when I got this unit, I immediately thought of bringing some greenery in. I worked together with Human House to kind of create this almost fairy tale-like in time for Christmas situation in the studio. It is so beautiful and Human House never disappoints. The trees wrap around the entire studio and the ceiling and fall from the ceiling. And they wrap around the light. like a moon. It's crazy and it's so pretty. And talking about the lights, which brings me to the next point, my lighthouse came in like with the full Philips Hue LED lights, and honestly this is the main attraction of the entire studio at this point, because it's a super cool thing that I get like RGB lights, and that they are a full-fledged lighting consultancy and specialist store that provide enticing lighting like this.
I'm under the sun.
I think it's a talent. Yeah.
Right guys, so I hope that you guys enjoyed this little episode. Finally now I can get to show you guys like what's happening in the studio, which is probably the most exciting part if you ask me.
Yeah, I'm gonna review the footage now.
And yeah, I can't wait. And I'll see you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. Press the bell button. I promise I won't annoy you. Bye.